I am Charles Berlitz. Let me introduce you to the new course you have chosen to study. In it, you will find the basic phrases needed for communication in this language. The everyday words and phrases we use to make ourselves understood in any language are surprisingly few. If you follow my directions carefully, in a very short time you will discover that you can remember and pronounce the words you will need to give yourself a head start in the language before you start your travels. When you arrive at your destination, because you are able to establish initial communication, you will find yourself learning more and more of the language. The people you speak to become your friendly instructors. There are two important things to remember about learning any new language. One, be interested in the people, their country, and language. Want to learn it. Two, practice it as often as you can. Don't be afraid that if you make a mistake, you will be laughed at. It isn't true. Nothing is more effective in creating a friendly atmosphere, and nothing flatters people more than when a foreigner tries to speak their language. They will want to help you. Every time you speak to a different person, he or she becomes your teacher, and in talking to them, you will learn new words, practice those you know, gain confidence, and improve your accent. The voice that follows mine will say a phrase in English. Then you will hear the translation of the phrase repeated twice. During the pause after the second repetition, repeat the phrase aloud yourself. Try to imitate the pronunciation as nearly as you can. Listening is not enough. Say the words aloud, often, to impress them on your memory. Testing shows that saying a word 10 to 20 times is a better memory tool than reading it 50 to 100 times. And when you hear it, say it and read it, as you will in this course, you will acquire the vocabulary with ease. To begin, read the introduction in the study guide. It will give you additional information on good study habits, pronunciation clues, and some interesting do's and don'ts about the particular language you wish to acquire. Then, find page 1. You will notice that the English phrases are on the left, and the foreign phrases are on the right. Read the words and use the guide to help you remember the words and pronounce them during the pauses. Of course, you will also be able to use the study guide for practicing and as a pocket-sized dictionary you can carry with you. Remember, knowing the language is the best way of knowing the country and enjoying it more.
The Hebrew alphabet.
Aleph, Beit, Gimel, Dalet, He, Vav, Zain, Chet, Tet, Yod, Kaf, Lamed, Mem, Nun, Samech, Ein, Pe, Tzadi, Kof, Reish, Shin, Tav.
Sounds of the Hebrew language. Vowels.
A. Shana, Bar, Ani. E. Ben, Melech, Emet. I. Din, Kippur. O. Shalom, Lo. U. Purim, Sukkah. E. Ledan, Tzedakah.
Diphthongs.
I. Chai. A. Bnei. Oi. Goi. Ui. Nasui.
Consonants. The glottal stop.
Av, Eretz, Ima, Or, Uriel, Rofe. B, Bar, V, Av, G, Gadol, D, Dan, Ha, Hilel, Sara.
V, David. Z. Mazal. He. Hanukkah. He. Hanukkah. T. Tov. Y. Yom. K. Kasher. Ha. Bracha. Ch. Baruch. Lo. Shalom. M. Amen.
M. Chaim. N. Nes. N. Dan. S. Sukkah.
A. Am. Erev. Immanuel. Olam. Uzi. P. Kippah. F. Yafa. F. Yosef. Tz. Matzah. Tz. Kibbutz. K. Kibbutz. R. Rosh. R. Rosh. Sh. Shana. S. Sarah. T. Torah.
General expressions. Salutations.
Brachot.
Hello or goodbye.
Shalom. Shalom.
Welcome.
Baruch haba. Baruch haba.
Or.
Brucha haba'a. Brucha haba'a.
Good morning.
Boker tov. Boker tov.
Good evening.
Erev tov. Erev tov.
Good night.
Laila tov. Laila tov.
See you.
Lehitraot. Lehitraot.
Or.
Lehit. Lehit.
Everyday expressions.
Bituyim yom yomiyim.
Yes.
Ken. Ken.
No.
Lo. Lo.
Okay.
Beseder. Beseder.
Really?
Be'emet. Be'emet.
Please.
Bevakasha. Bevakasha.
Thank you.
Toda. Toda.
Thank you very much.
Toda raba. Toda raba.
You're welcome.
Al lo davar. Al lo davar.
I don't know.
Ani lo yodea. Ani lo yodea.
Or.
Ani lo yodaat. Ani lo yodaat.
I think so.
Ani choshev. Ani choshev.
Or.
Ani choshevet. Ani choshevet.
I don't think so.
Ani lo choshev. Ani lo choshev.
Or.
Ani lo choshevet. Ani lo choshevet.
What do you think?
Ma ata choshev? Ma ata choshev?
Or.
Ma at choshevet? Ma at choshevet?
Why not?
Lama lo? Lama lo?
Are you sure?
Ata batuach? Ata batuach?
Or.
At betucha? At betucha?
It's fine.
Ze beseder. Ze beseder.
Certainly.
Bevadai. Bevadai.
Maybe.
Ulai. Ulai.
Of course.
Betach. Betach.
Is it possible?
Ze efshari. Ze efshari.
It doesn't matter.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.